Hey guys, I just wanted to share some of the pistol shooting books that I currently own. We'll just go over them real briefly. I don't want to take up too much of your time. First up is The Tactical Pistol by Gabe Suarez. Very good book. Some of the subjects include your mindset, gun safety, which is paramount to any gun owners. It should be your number one priority. If you own a gun, you have to be safe with it. Anyways, just going through just the contents of this book, The Tactical Pistol again, dynamics of a gunfight, presentation, flash sight picture, firing modes with a combat pistol, clearing pistol malfunctions, and etc. Very good book. I highly recommend it for your pistol shooting needs. Another book by Eric Lawrence, Tactical Pistol Shooting. This one covers some subjects that the tactical pistol doesn't cover, like mainly like shooting positions, how to hold your gun, shooting fundamentals. That's all very important stuff. If you choose to be armed, you have to be trained how to use that gun. Reloading drills, malfunction drills, shooting while wounded, shooting schools, etc. Anyways, another good reference book, Eric Lawrence, Tactical Pistol Shooting. By the title of this book, it's called Effective Handgun Defense. But, you know, it's very deceiving. This book doesn't even tell you how to grip a gun properly. It only describes like history of handguns and the various handguns that are currently in manufactured, and you know, and which ones are good. Wound ballistics is one of them, but it doesn't tell you how to shoot the pistol. It just, you know, shows what kind of pistols are available out there in the market and some like holster options and all that. So the reason I got this book is because I own a CZ-75B, if you've seen my video already, and it has high prices for the CZ right there. Centerfold page. Now this, Combat Handgun Shooting, I'm very fortunate to find this in Amazon at a very good price. This is a very rare book, but it was made in the 70s, very old school. I mean, but it's just very impressive because it covers the combat mindset and what happens to the body when you're in a gunfight, the psychology of a gunfight, like the adrenaline will be running through your system. It goes through that in very great detail, and the bibliography is just impressive. You don't see this type of bibliography on these other books that I showed you earlier. It was made in 1976. James D. Mason is the author, and it's highly recommended. If you can get your hands on this book, highly recommended. Anyways, that's all for now, and hope you be safe. Thanks.